I believe this belongs to you.
Thank you.
I am Luron. And this is Victoria. And James.
I'm Carlisle. This is my family.
Hello.
I'm afraid your hunting activities have caused something of a mess for us.
Our apologies. We didn't realize the territory had been claimed.
Yes, well, we maintain a permanent residence nearby.
Really? Well, we won't be a problem anymore. We were just passing through.
The humans were tracking us, but we led them east. You should be safe.
Excellent.
So, could you use three more players? Oh, come on. Just one game.
Sure. Why not? A few of us were leaving. You could take their place. What about first?
I'm the one with the wicked curveball.
Oh, well, I think we can handle that.
Oh!
Why so surprised, my love? You called, I've come.
My love?
Never fear me, Lestat. All your wishes have come true.
My wishes.
For a companion, to share eternity. You're bold, like your music. You live your life in the open, like I did, long ago, when I had a king.
Had a king?
He's no more. Now you are my consort. That's why I kept you safe, alive.
You?
You thought it was all you. The ego of a king as well. Yes. I know you, Lestat. I know that you crave to have the world at your feet. And I've come to give it to you.
That's him! That's him! Get him! Fuck him up! We're gonna jack you up! Make him hurt bad!
Can't they just leave us alone? We never kill more than our fill, and less than our share. Can they say the same? Did I not stress how important it was to be finished with Anna Valerius before she destroys what we are trying to create?
We lost Marish.
There, my darlings. Do not worry. I shall find another bride.
What? Do we mean so little to you?
Have you no heart?
No! I have no heart! I feel no love! Nor fear! Nor joy! Nor sorrow! I am hollow.
And now, you never stop.
I haven't felt like this since. God, I've never felt like this.
How would you like to feel like this every night?
Is that a trick question?
To go to places you've never been.
Yes.
Drink the wine you've never tasted.
Yes.
I can give it to you, Rita. A world where no one laughs at you for what you feel. Uh-huh. And what you see. What you are. All you have to do is just see. Say the word. Say it.
Yes.
Adam, come on.
It's mine.
You want chicken, man? You go someplace else.
Out of my way.
Move me.
Yeah.
fucking bitch.
Like 50 times.
Hey.
Hey, yeah, you left me hanging. I'm just pulled a Hendrix.
Come on, let me in.
This weird guy gave me a ride home. I thought he was gonna hit on me.
Come on, fight me a pike.
Wait a minute, man. What's wrong with you?
I'm fine.
Look like shit, man. Well, I feel pretty. You on something?
No.
Go home, Ben.
I'm hungry.
You're floating. Come on, man. Get away from here.
I'm hungry. I'm hungry. I'm hungry.
Brady Bunch.
But I still want you, Lucy. I haven't changed my mind about that.
I didn't invite you this time, Max.
Thank you.
was easy.
Where's Riven?
He wasn't worthy of your gift.
You stole it.
Are we thieves now? Do we steal time?
Life, these old hands still. Not quite furioso. Moderato. Potable, perhaps.
How could it be?
Ask the alligator. His blood helped. Then on the diet of the blood of snakes. Toads and all the putrid life of the Mississippi. Slowly, Lestat became something like himself.
Peter, wake up.
Hey, listen, we're just having a flat meeting upstairs in about 10 minutes. You don't have to come, but I thought I'd extend an invitation to you just in case. There's a lot of stuff on the floor down here, Peter, and like this. Oh, it's a spinal column. Yuck. And I was thinking maybe I should just bring a broom down here for you if you wanted to sweep up some of the skeletons. I don't know. You know, maybe. Okay. I got you this chicken.
You ought to know better.
I ought to know what better? You're acting like a lunatic.
Sure. It's easy to spot in people like me. The cancer's grown obvious. But you're as terminal as I am. You know that? You're as addicted as I am. It's the nature of the organism.
Is that what this is about?
Yep. That's it. Now look me in the face. Tell me to go. Look sin in the face. You tell it to go.
Kathy. Please.
That's what it does to you. You look me in the face and you tell me to go.
You're hurting me.
Are you kidding me? I'll crush you like cardboard.
Kathy, what do you want from me?
Look me in the face. Tell me to go like you mean it.
Kathy, please.
Say it with authority now.
Let
Come
go!
On, just say it with authority.
Let go!
How are you gonna see yourself after tonight?
Please stop it. Please stop it. Please let go of me. Kathy!
Adam?
Yeah?
Have you noticed these?
Yeah. Flyer Garrick. They're behaving rather strangely.
But this is not their season.
I know. They kind of appear and then disappear and then reappear, those caps. I guess they're receiving information from the atmosphere like my antennae. This goes to show, we don't know shit about fungi. Even though life on this planet couldn't exist without them.
You know, you guys shouldn't really be here. Not until you...
Let them go. Our work is finished here. Hers has just begun.
Quincy.
Finger licking good.
Hey, Jess, I got smell like a Deadpool cat.
This is a kick, ain't it?
Hey, you look like 40 miles of rough road.
Why don't you sit this one out? I'll take it from here.
Oh, you?
Ah!
Put your brain into it!
Doctor!
Okay. Come!
Jelly attack.
Oh. Did anybody see you?
Maybe a few people.
Come on, let's get you back to my locker.
And by the way, when I said a few, you know I meant a few hundred, right?
What?
Nothing.
No guards. Familiars were illegal.
Nobody really enforces it, as long as it's voluntary.
Voluntary?
Yeah, they come from the fringes. Drifters wanting to get infected. I mean, becoming a vampire slave ain't my idea of belonging. But people get all sorts of strange ideas. As long as they keep to themselves, it makes no difference to me.
That's why I always travel in a pack.
Ah,